Marta Pavlisová, ni Pavlisová, is a Czechoslovak sprint canoeist who competed in the late 1930s. Together with her sister Marta Pavlisová, she won a gold medal in the Canoeist 2600m event at the 1938 ICF Canoe Sprint World Championships in Vaxholm,